Hi, I'm Lisa Everdyke from SAS User Experience Design. In this video, we will demonstrate the features of the high contrast report theme in SAS Visual Analytics and how to apply this theme to view accessible reports that support users with limited vision. I have a Visual Analytics report open in Chrome, and we will interact with a bar chart, line chart, and map to highlight the styling features each visualization type incorporates when the high contrast report theme is enabled. To support styling flexibility, there are two ways to apply high contrast styles to a report. If the high contrast theme is appropriate for the report designer's entire audience, they can choose to set it as the theme for the report. This will apply the styles we are about to demonstrate to the whole report. Alternatively, an individual report viewer can override the theme set within every report they view with the high contrast report theme. Let me show you how to do that. The first step is to select the User button in the Application toolbar to open the Application Options menu. Select Settings, navigate to the Themes menu, and check Override the Report Theme and use the SAS High Contrast Report Theme. Note that this override is a persistent setting, and subsequent reports viewed in Visual Analytics will incorporate the High Contrast Report Theme. You can disable this override later by unchecking this option. With the High Contrast Report Theme enabled, the first thing you may notice is that the background is now dark and a new data color palette is applied. This color palette has been specifically designed to pass an enhanced contrast ratio with the background to support low vision use cases. Linear elements, such as lines in the line graph and even keyboard focus and selection indicators, are thicker. Additionally, the keyboard focus and selection indicators incorporate a pattern for increased visibility. Each visualization in this report highlights another key feature of the high contrast report theme, the use of patterns and marker shapes to distinguish categorical data groups. In the default theme, a different color is applied to each group. In the high contrast theme, a different pattern is applied to each group in addition to color to help users with color blindness distinguish between groups. Filled elements like bars in a bar chart use distinct fill patterns. In the line chart, groups are assigned a unique line pattern, and markers, as shown on the geographic map, are rendered with a different marker shape per group. A team at SAS has also developed a high contrast base map that supports users with limited vision. The high contrast base map ensures visual hierarchy between map features by using outlines as the key styling feature to distinguish one map feature from another, and incorporates dark fill colors that allow overlaid data colors to pass the enhanced 7:1 contrast ratio. For example, land cover and water are differentiated using the perceived boundaries that separate them, and the fill for each supports the enhanced contrast ratio with overlaid data. This was a brief overview of the high contrast report theme in SAS Visual Analytics. We hope it was helpful. If you have any questions about what we covered, please feel free to contact us at accessibility@sas.com.